and respected Detroiter.
Yeah, Dr. Anthony Shipley, the founder of Chandler Park Academy, died last week after testing positive for COVID-19. Dr. Shipley was also a leader in the United Methodist Church and a longtime board member of Adrian College. After his retirement in 2007, Dr. Shipley remained active in helping with home building projects on Detroit's east side.